to locate the proper tibial insertion site. On the anterior of the shin, below the kneecap, palpate the tibial tuberosity. Go approximately 2 centimeters medial to the tibial tuberosity and approximately 1 centimeter superior. This is the proper insertion site for the tibia. Once you've properly located and prepped the site, grasp the NIO by the textured dots, taking care to not put your fingers over the stabilizer locking tabs. Grasping at the textured dots, properly emplace the NIO over the site, using the palm and fingers of that hand to stabilize the NIO in place. With the other hand, rotate the safety cap 90 degrees. Using the palm of that hand, fully depress the NIO, then squeeze up on the trigger wings, deploying the device. Once the NIO has deployed, remove the device, leaving the stabilizer base in place. The trocar can now be removed either with the fingers or utilizing the trocar removal notch.